Ladies and gentlemen, welcome at this meeting that is actually organized because of the 40th anniversary of the partnership between the University of Indiana University and the University of Warsaw, and also the 40th anniversary of the existence of American Studies Center here in Warsaw and Polish Studies Center in Bloomington. I would like to welcome our most important guest, the Professor Michael McRobey, President of Indiana University at Bloomington. I would like to welcome the other members of the delegation of the University of Indiana University, Professor David Zaret, Vice President for International Affairs. Ambassador Lee Feinstein, Dean School of Global and International Studies in Bloomington. US to Poland. Mr. Sean Reynolds, Associate Vice President for International Partnerships. Professor Hannah Buxbaum, Academic Director, Indiana University Europe Gateway Office, and also John Schiller, Chair in Legal Ethics and Indiana University Maurer School of Law. I would like to welcome Mr. Fred Perry, Director, Indiana University Association. Studies. We also have a special guest who attended this meeting because of its importance for the general relations between Poland and the United States. I'm very glad to welcome Mrs. Keisha Lafayette, Deputy Cultural Attaché of U.S. Embassy in Warsaw. We have with us Mr. Richard Schnepp, Polish ambassador in Washington. Welcome. And Mrs. Justyna Janiszewska, the president of the Polish Food Rights Commission. There are also guests from our university who have played the role in the coming into the existence of our agreements and in the cooperation. I would like to welcome Professor Włodzimierz Siwiński, the former rector of the University of Warsaw. Signed in 1995 the renewal of the agreement between our two universities. I would like to welcome Professor Franciszek Lyra. I'm glad that we have with us the deans of the faculties, of the Faculty of Economical Sciences, Professor Michałek. And the Dean of Faculty of Psychology, Professor Ewa Czerniawska. And the Vice Dean of the Faculty of Geography and Regional Studies, Professor Magnuszewski. Say a few words on the history of this partnership. It is maybe the most important that the agreement, the first original agreement, has been signed in 1976, so 40 years ago, in the times that were absolutely different to the times we are living. Now, Poland was under a communist regime, the world was not globalized, there were two blocs, and the contacts between people were much more different in the times of the internet and global communication that is easy and costs nothing. They were completely different times. In 1995, this agreement has been renewed, and as I said, Professor Siwiński was the person who signed this from the point of, from the side of the University of Warsaw, and from the Indiana University, this agreement has been signed by President Miles Brandt. Well, this agreement has been also extended again in 2006, and it generally, in the beginning, it was the agreement on cooperation and exchange of the faculty. We have had some senior faculty that went to Bloomington and came to Warsaw, and we had the PhD students and actually, yes, PhD students and young scholars that were spent some time in Bloomington, and they were coming here. It was actually something that is very special is that it was every year an active agreement, and every year some people were coming to Warsaw and some people were leaving for Bloomington. In the last 10 years there were, from our point of view, 15 inbound members of this exchange and 29 outbound. And it is, I think, something that accumulates with time. We have more and more people that have the experience of being in Bloomington, and I believe that it also the group of those who spent some time in Warsaw and are normally placed in Indiana is still growing. In time, it was there were some changes to the to this agreement and the scope of this agreement. Since 2010, we started the exchange of students. This was something new, and it was that year that the Association of Alumni and Friends of Indiana University in Warsaw have been founded and led by Professor Franciszek Lera from the American Study Center in Warsaw. We have had in the last 5-6 years many visits from Bloomington. There were our bilateral agreement on the cooperation between the schools of law of our universities had been included into the major framework agreement, and nowadays the contacts between the schools of law are one of those most active. It is interesting that there are more and more organization units that are interested in the cooperation. We have the departments of history, school of law, the faculty of geography and regional studies, economical sciences, school of management, the faculty of psychology, that are interested in extending this cooperation to the still more and more fields. And this is why we have just 1 hour ago renewed our agreement, and in this way we mark another era of cooperation. I'm sure you know that our universities are almost the same age. It happens that we are 4 years older, but we can say that we in our age very well. And in our celebration of 200 years anniversary of the founding of the University of Warsaw, at a certain moment we looked for the good sentence that would summarize our efforts and our goals. And the sentence reads, 2 centuries, good beginning. I think that this is exactly what we are now taking part in. Basically, on our long history, we are going for the future, and we are making grand plans for the future, both in Bloomington and Warsaw. I would like to ask President Makrobi to say a few words.